Okay, so I'm about to make some pizza on the RidgeMonkey here at camp. I just like to heat it up first. And for anybody who says you can't have pizza, yes, you can. Check this out. You can buy these little tiny red hair pizzas. They're just little serving size. You take them out, you put them in the RidgeMonkey, and you can toast them on both sides. Who says you can't have pizza at camp, right?
I know, right?
I'm so excited. I've already given Riley hers over here. Look at that, check that out. Woo! Yummy! Okay, so there it is right there. A little smoky in there because we had some drippage from the other. We just close it up, we turn the heat down, and we let it slow cook in there for just a couple minutes. You know, people cook food because it feels good, but I decided, why not? And this one's perfect. Looks like it's almost.